A caterpillar lies abandoned on the path at Dicker Alley. Except, of course, it's not abandoned at all. It belongs to the Ammophila Sandwasp. And she's caught it and is on her way back to the burrow. A little bit of a rearrangement, and then she grabs hold of it and she's off. 10 times their own body weight they can shift. Soon she's found her hole down in a rabbit scraping, and she will unplug it, get rid of the excess sand, before dragging the caterpillar underground. Quick check of the length, make sure the hole is going to be deep enough. And then, reversing in herself, she will pull it down. It never ceases to amaze me how they manage to get in and out of the hole, along with the caterpillar. It must be a bit of a tight squeeze down there. The caterpillar is one of the noctuid, or day-flying moths. Out she comes again, and this time she will start bunging the hole up. Small bits of vegetation, off cuts of moss or grass, little bits of wood. Anything really. Often they use rabbit poo even. Before brushing bits of sand in, and then leaving it. It doesn't take her very long. And soon she'll be finished and off hunting for yet another caterpillar, for yet another burrow.